60 degrees later on this afternoon. I want to introduce you to our special guest this morning. We'll come back out to the plaza and take a look here. So this is Tremaine Darby, and she is with Sigma Gamma Rho Sorority Incorporated.
Yes.
And they have been involved in Coats for the Children for years and years. How many years have you all been involved?
Yes, we have been involved for 8 years, and we are so happy to be here again to support WRAL's Coats for the Children drive. We've been participating in the telethon. We worked the phone bank, we collected coats, and now we're collecting funds to support this effort.
That's a huge commitment. Why this project?
Well, we know that clothing is a basic need of everyone, right? And there's no time more evident than that than in these cold winter months. And Sigma Gamma Rho, part of our mission is to support women and children, so we want to make sure that our most vulnerable children in our community have access to warm winter gear.
Well, it's a wonderful cause, and we appreciate so much you partnering with us. And I understand you have a presentation for us this morning.
Yes. Now, this check says $1,000. However, we have collected more than that. We are up to more than $1,500 collected,
awesome.
And the donations are still coming in. And we are so happy to present this on our 72nd Charter Day today.
Wow.
We've been serving the Raleigh community for 72 years. And we want to challenge all of the D9 to donate to this effort and all of your viewers as well. Just go ahead and donate now. This is a very worthy cause.
Tremaine, thank you so much. Again, this is going to make such a big difference in our community, and we appreciate your partnership.
Thank you so much for having us.
Thank you. Back to you.